Another type of unit trust fund is what we'd call a balanced fund. And like the name suggests, a balanced fund is a fund that would invest in diverse asset classes. By this I mean, it will have a bit of bonds, it will have a bit of shares, listed shares. It can have even pieces of property and things like that. And by that balanced portfolio, then the returns that are gotten from all those asset classes are what are distributed to you.